A supercapacitor is an advanced energy storage device that stores and releases energy electrostatically, offering high power density and rapid charging capabilities compared to traditional batteries. Supercapacitors find applications in various products across a range of industries, including solar panels, electric vehicles, consumer electronics, and industrial machinery. Consider an electric bus. Supercapacitors are often integrated into the braking systems of electric buses. When the bus brakes, kinetic energy is converted into electrical energy and stored in the supercapacitors. This stored energy can then be quickly discharged to assist with acceleration, reducing reliance on the main battery. You can think of a supercapacitor as a water reservoir connected to a high-pressure hose. When the hose is turned on, water flows rapidly from the reservoir, providing a burst of power. Similarly, supercapacitors store energy like reservoirs and release it quickly when needed. Inside a supercapacitor, you'll find a structure of two electrodes immersed in an electrolyte solution, typically separated by a porous membrane. These electrodes are usually made of activated carbon or other conductive materials with high surface area to maximize the electrostatic charge storage capacity. When a voltage is applied across the electrodes, ions from the electrolyte accumulate on their surface, forming a double layer of charge. This electrostatic storage mechanism allows for rapid energy storage and release without involving any chemical reactions. Vishay is a world leader in high-performance supercapacitors. For more information, visit mauser.com.